Hey, Broccoli Man. What's new?
Well, if it isn't Toilet Paper Man. How have you been?
You know, same old, same old.
Yeah, me too. You know, TP, this job is starting to lose its appeal.
I know what you mean, Brock. I go around all day long, trying to preach and teach the importance of good anal hygiene. I must be talking to people's asses until I'm blue in the face. And what do I get for it? Butkus.
Tell me about it. I feel like I'm just wasting my time. These days, no one wants to eat vegetables anymore, much less broccoli, even though they are an important part of a healthy diet. I can't help but to take it personally. Then I get all of these crazy questions about genetically engineered produce.
Well, I notice that a lot of people aren't using toilet paper on their asses like they used to do. I'll bet that the major contributing factor to the daily circulation of the New York Times, Washington Post, Boston Globe and Los Angeles Times is that these newspapers can, and do, double as toilet paper.
But, doesn't the black ink smear and discolor the buttock and anus?
It sure does. And for all this time, I thought black holes were only in outer space. It just so happens that they are all over the city. You should see what I encounter on patrol in the public restrooms.
Stop complaining. It isn't any easier to get people to eat more vegetables. Heck, they don't even respect them anymore. I always see women sizing up the cucumbers while shopping. I know they are not buying them for food. And sometimes, I even see guys doing the same thing.
Yeah, well, I think I ran into one of your guys at the hospital emergency room the other night. Can you say rectal foreign body?
Huh, I guess cucumbers not only can make your salad, they can toss it as well.
These public sector jobs really suck. But when we retire, the general public will get to take it up the ass as we get our big fat pensions every year for the rest of our lives.
And no large cucumber or amount of toilet paper will be able to stop that bleeding flow of cash coming our way.
You ain't shitting me, bro.